Escort duty. Our battle groups have been slaughtered and I'm to be stuck pampering freighters. Is this a joke?
What have they said now, Cap?
Apparently, since we didn't abandon a station full of civilians, we've violated orders. As such, we're on escort duty.
How are we supposed to win this war if those disconnected snobs won't let us fight? Are they on our side or what?
Oh, and they also mentioned they're sending us a new friend. Some sort of gunship is on its way, apparently.
Gunship? Isaac's body isn't even cold yet, and they're replacing him. Bet they give you their sympathies too.
Had I been a bit smarter, Isaac would have been here with us. But I guess there's not that much point dwelling on it now.
Trust me, Stefan. What you did is exactly what Isaac would have wanted.
You stopped for a heck or something, Reed?
You'll never believe it. These two blue idiots are hogging the docking arms, so I had to get a show over here.
Don't forget to change the time zone on your watch. It must have been quite the journey.
Hilarious. I'm sure it'll be funny when you have an artillery show round up your...
Alright, knock it off. Let's go grab some coffee, I'll give you the updates.
Captain Stefan.
Yeah?
I'm Nicholas, commander of the gunship Cyclone, reporting for duty, Captain.
Ah, Nick. Good to meet you. Yes, good to meet you. Cyclone. Doesn't ring a bell. What sort of battles have you been in?
I have 25 wins in the Merrill's Gap simulation.
Yeah, but the Cyclone. Tell us about the battles she's seen.
Oh, the Cyclone is brand new, ready to rock.
How long have you been the captain for?
3 days, sir.
You've never seen combat, have you?
Afraid not, sir.
You've got to be joking, Stefan. They ground us and make us train up transfers? This is embarrassing.
I'm sorry. I will do my best, I promise.
Come with me, Nick. The reason you're here, Nick, is I made a poor choice. I lost our last gunship and her commander, Isaac. The guys are just a bit shocked at how quickly LKF Command plugs gaps. It's old news to me, but it's not your fault. Well, I guess an intro's in order. There she is, my home, Backfire. A Dynasty Mark II class destroyer. One hell of a ship. She's seen more battles than I care to remember.
Yeah, I saw her in the news earlier today, actually. Wow.
Over there is Trailblazer, commanded by David. He's my right-hand man, one of our finest. And that there is the Tide of War. Reed is her commander. You do not want to be on the wrong side of her.
Yeah, she looks different.
The Tide of War has been upgunned and up-armored over time. She packs one hell of a punch.
Yeah, it makes sense now why your record is so impressive with these ships in your battle group. I hope I can make a name for myself, too.
Well, welcome to the group, Nick. The Hatchet class has some serious point defense, so I'll be running you in an anti-fighter role. Do what you're told, fight hard, and the others will warm up to you eventually.
We will do our best, sir.
Alright, well, get some rest. Let's wait and see what they have in mind for us. Right, I know this isn't what we trained for, but there are hundreds of souls in this fleet, and they're all relying on us to keep them alive. The REC have been raiding convoys ever since we lost the jump point over Terra, so we're going to expect some fireworks.
White flags will pop up the moment they spot Backfire.
Keep level, David. We have no idea what's out there. Alright boys, showtime. Mount up! Wake up in a bar, I'll be a superstar.
All ships, status, Backfire, go. Trailblazer, go. Tide of War, go. Cyclone, go. I think I'm going crazy. Don't think I'll get on safe. So I'm taking six shots all straight to the face. I'm taking six shots, are you coming with me? I'm taking six shots, yeah, straight to the face. And I wanna get lost, now I'm sick of this place. Don't know how to stop when I'm feeling this way. So I'm taking six shots till I'm feeling okay. I think I'm going crazy. Don't think sometimes you need to let loose, grab juice, get goose, tattoos, taboos, get screwed. Loosen up, buttercup, all those hate comments will never make you feel enough. We're all adequate graduates, hearts full of calluses, but we know calculus. Damn, ain't that fabulous, can't wait to apply.
Backfire, why can't the freighters just jump to Terra, sir?
REC have recaptured the jump routes. Our fleets need rearming to launch a counterattack.
I thought we were winning.
Nick, what you see on the news at Lunar and what's happening on the front lines are two different things. The people need pride.
Isaac.
Screening positions.
Backfire, I have three pips off a port bow.
Range? Velocity?
They're on top of us, sir.
Backfire, Trailblazer. Tide of war. Screen the convoy. Cyclone, move to intercept.
Starboard of the convoy.
bloody like amateurs now.
Nick must have been running Merle's gap on easy.
Thank you.
your plans. We need to get to Triton. Cyclone? Cyclone, Nick?
Oh, the Cyclone is brand new, ready to rock.
Oh, Nick! Nick! Nick, listen to me. You need to cycle the